Hi friends, it's Laura. Today I'm doing a review on these cute, cute toys right here. These are the Calico Critter toys. I did pick this up at Toys R Us. There are a bunch of different families, but basically what they are families of animals. So these are the bunnies. This is the hopscotch rabbit family. The main reason why I picked this up is because I actually used to play with these when I was really little. So I kind of put off buying them, but I think I just really want to have them. So they're super cute. So you can see there's a dad and there's a mom and there's a little girl and then there's a little boy. And again, there's different animals. So if you're looking at this and you're like, oh, bunnies, but bunnies are my favorite, by the way. So yeah, bunnies are amazing. There's other ones. You can get cats. I know there's bears. I think there's raccoons. So there's a whole bunch of different ones you can get. And I think this set of four cost me about $25, but you can see it shows the family in here. And I'll show you the back just to give you an idea. So this is the back of the box. So again, see there's different animals already that are right here. And there's also different houses. Now I never had these houses when I was little, but you can totally get these now. It goes from a very small house all the way up to this huge one. And there's little play sets that you can get to play with all of your little calico critters. Here's a better view of them. They're out of the box, but I kept them kind of attached. So you can see there's a little sunshine and it says the hopscotch rabbit family. And it's got the green grass here. It's got the sky here. And then you can see them all inside. And then it also came with this little fold out book. So it says, welcome to the world. Sorry. Welcome to the world of calico critters. Let's open this up and see, because it'll probably show me the other families is what I'm, yep, it does. Okay, good. So you can visit them at calicocritters.com and let's see what's in here. Oh, it shows everything you can get. Oh, so it's almost like a little checklist. So here's where it says you can visit them at calicocritters.com, and then it shows you all the different little sets that you can get. So there's a baby, is that a baby set? Yeah, a baby four set. There's different house sets that you can get depending upon what you want. There is a grocery store. I think I've seen this before in one of my toy hunts. I love the setups of like the grocery store and things like that. I think it's cute to take stuff like this and like set it up in like a real house situation. So here's the house up here. There's little play sets. That's a huge house. How cool would that be to have? Aw. And then a school bus. It's got a car. And then on the back, it shows, let's see if I can make this flatter. Tell me if you guys like these. I haven't seen really a whole lot of reviews of these, so I don't know if kids like these, but I do. So these are some of the different families that you can get over here. So you can see there's pandas and koalas. Oh, that's the hopper kangaroo. Let's see what else is in here. Friends, are those gray bunnies? Oh no, are there, where do I see, right here. No, there's more bunnies. Uh-oh, the cottontail rabbit family. I think those are actually the ones that I had when I was little, is the cottontail. Because I didn't see them at Toys R Us, and I was like, these don't look exactly the same. Those, I think, are the ones that I had. Anyway, so there's those, which means I'll probably have to get those ones too. And then, is that puppies? Yep, there's a border collar family. So you can see there's all sorts of different animals that you can get. Here's the family outside of the box. They are so soft. So soft, and they're exactly how I remember. So, oops, get that out of the way. So they are very, very easy to take out of their box. And they have white fluffy fur, a very faint pink nose, black beady eyes. Their ears are tipped brown, and they've got a little bit of the white, or I'm sorry, the pink inside both of their ears. Now their arms move, the head moves, and the body moves the feet. So you can totally make them sit, you can make them stand, do whatever you want. So this is the mom, and the mom has on a pink dress with a burgundy border here, a burgundy bow, and she has a little apron on. It's white with pink, pink polka dots over here. And the clothes do come off very easily, and you can see there's a little tail right there. So I'm gonna move this around because I wanna see the tail a little bit more sticking out. So it's got the cute little pink tail, but you can take the clothes off, you can put different clothes on them, but they're just so soft. And the ages for this are 3+, which I think is really good because I know I started playing with these before I was in kindergarten. So here is Mama, and then let's go to Dad. Here's the dad. So the dad and the mom are the same height, just to give you an idea. So the dad, on the other hand, though, is that same sort of pale white, almost yellow fur. Oh, he's got a little nick right there, sorry. He's got the black beady eyes. His ears are the same. He's got the brown tips with the pink on the inside. However, his nose is actually brown. He is wearing a checkered shirt. So it is a white and orange shirt with two red little buttons here in the front, and he has red pants on. Oh, his tail you can see way better, can't you? So he's got his little cotton tail sticking out of the back. So cute. I can't get over how soft they are. I'm just gonna pet these all day. And they stand up, I should add, really well. These guys have big feet. I think I remember all of these things having big feet and then being able to really stand up on their own, which is great for posing or if you get the other accessories, you know, like the grocery store and stuff like that. So let's do the little girl first. So again, same color skin. It's got the same ear tips, the pink on the inside, the pink little nose, and the beady eyes. So basically the little girl mimics the little mom. She is smaller, so that's about her size. You can see she's a little smaller than mom and dad. And she has on a red dress that has white polka dots. She has a little yellow flower for a button right in the center. And then she has some lace detailing that kind of white trims around the bottom, around the center here. And her little cottontail you can't see either, so I am going to remove the back of her dress just a little bit because I like when the little tails stick out, like the butt. So there we go. And you don't have to do that, obviously. If you don't want to see the tail, just leave it how it is. Ta-ta-da! Aw, there we go. So there's her little tail sticking out the butt. So that's the girl, and then this is the little boy. So the little boy is similar to the dad, if you look at the coloring. Same skin tone, that's really, really soft fur, the same beady eyes, the brown tipped ears, the pink on the inside, and he has a little brown nose, just like dad. And his outfit is very similar as well. So he has more of a checkered shirt, except his is almost like a light, really, really pale green, a darker green, and then a red. And he has two red buttons, just like his dad. And he has a very pale yellow pair of shorts. And his little tail, let's move this. There we go. So you can see his little tail sticking out the back. So here's the hopscotch family all together. I just think they're so adorable and they're just so soft. And the mom, like I said, the little girl mimics the mom and her outfits and her appearance, and the little boy mimics the dad in his outfit and his appearance. So let me go know if you guys like them. Thumbs up if you do. And if you guys have these already, let me know too, because that would be really cool. And don't forget to subscribe. You can totally follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And I will see you guys all next time. Bye, guys.